Different racket kat different hole, okay? Normally racket 68 hole, 74, 76. The highest hole I have seen is 94 hole. Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hai, bye. Today, what story today? Hari ini apa cerita? Kita cerita pasal Chromec. Macam biasa racket. This one is ini racket lama. All racket, Vo 380. Last time Lee Chong Wei used this racket, okay? Vo 380, okay? This one very old racket. So wear the old racket, and you see the. This is we call the Chromec. So the Chromec is cannot turn anymore. So no more place to put to turn. So this is the time, okay? The time to change the Chromec, okay? Masa untuk tukar Chromec. This is the Chromec, okay? We call Chromec, ada yang tukar. Kalau di Indonesia panggil mata itik, Pak. Mata itik. Mata itik ini. Kalau di Indonesia panggilnya mata itik. Kalau saya silap lah, enggak silap gitu. Okay. So this is we call it Chromec, okay? One racket. You see this one. This one I take out already. Okay. This is different racket got different hole, okay? Normally racket 68 hole, 74, 76. The highest hole I have seen is 94 hole. Also got, you know? So number one, I show you how to take out the Chromec, okay? This is like this. So it means this Chromec is destroy already. Number two, okay, yeah. The Chromec got, you see, one size, two size, okay. This one, the small one. One more size, and then the big one, yaza. So we got, see, this Chromec is destroyed already, damaged already. See, damaged already. So if you not change the Chromec, will be affect the string. String easy to break. Okay, kalau enggak tukar, kalau kita tak tukar Chromec ni, bang, kalau Chromec ni dah rosak, kita tak tukar, dia tali cepat putus. Masa tarik dekat mesin, tali dah putus. So jangan rugi. So to avoid the loose, okay, avoid the string burst, so we must change the Chromec. So like example like that, okay? Just little gentle, okay? Don't see, very easy, but gentle, okay? Don't damage the frame, the pin chip, the pin, okay? You must handle with care. I told you. Yeah. So, this one, because over here is big, so you push from here. So, come out. Like that. So, continue. So, this is the Chromec. Alright. First of all, if we see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. One racket got 4 size Chromec, okay? This one, the first one. This is a number 2. This is number 1. This one is number 2. And then this got we got a big size one. Oh, this one small size, and then this one the big hole one. You see? First Chromec, this size, okay? This size is over here. See? So new one already. So this bracket become change like change new tire. Okay, when we change the chromic like car change new tire. Bila kita tukar chromic ni bang, macam bracket kita tukar tire baru bang. Tukar tire baru kan. Bau corner cicit. Ah, gitu. So yang size nombor 2, size nombor 3 adalah dia kecil sikit ya. Eh? Dia kecil sikit. Ah, and then size nombor 4 adalah besar sikit. Dia besar sikit. Ah, itulah satu racket. One racket got 1 2 3 4. Four size, okay? Double small, double big, small big. This is the size of one whole racket. Okay, the big hole one to share the hole to one string up, one string cross. Okay, the small one is individual. Okay, one string, one chromic. Okay, so rasanya itu saja. That's all our cerita today, our short video today about chromic. Okay, so. If your chromic like that, like this. Right, what? Huh? If your chromic like this, it's time to change, okay? Time to change. New one. The new chromic is become like this. Ha, begitulah ceritanya. Kalau chromic anda dah rosak, dah berbintang, berbigat macam ni bang, pak, dah enggak bisa pusing lagi pak, kita mau tukarin yang baru pak. Pasti mata itik yang baru. So bila tukar mata itik baru ni kayak tukar tayar baru pak. Tayar mobilnya tukar tayar baru gitu. Baru cornernya makan pak. Baru boleh corner gitu. So that's all our story today. I hope future we can talk another things. So who nak subscribe, please subscribe. Bye bye. Thank you.